Imagine the situation of a chemical plant, or anything similar, suddenly being affected by fire. At the heart of the operation is the control room. If that room is compromised, the physical and financial damage to the plant and its surroundings would be catastrophic. But at the outset of fire, the Salamandra Zone kicks in and both isolates and safeguards the control room from the effects of the fire. This allows the staff in the room to immediately implement recovery plans and minimize the damage.